Good morning, leaving Chung Thang. It's around 7:30 and we'll try and go farther north. This is day 14. Traveling in this vehicle. This is the home of the mother of the driver. So now we are going inside the home.
There is, I need to introduce the house.
In a huge concern.
Coca-Cola le raha hu. Right here. Ji. Acha. Chai to dudh nahi hai wo wo dekhi wo leke aata hu.
Kya?
Tris. Okay, bolta hai.
It seems they are preparing some tea for us. This is my black tea. This is my chang. Locally they call it kodu. And this is my goggles. Whatever they have cooked.
वही हम कहते हैं कि पैसा देके तो हमें ये सब नहीं मिलेगा ना।
आप लोग तो अमेरिकन लड़का है लेकिन
नहीं नहीं
तकलीफ कैसे होता है ये भी समझ
ये चटनी टमाटर की है।
हाँ टमाटर
ठीक है
समझ में आया आना चाहिए।
दिस गाय इज हेल्पिंग मी
टू
ड्रिंक द चांग। ही इज आल्सो हैविंग द सेम थिंग।
लेनोस ना
एंड देन इन दैट केटल देयर इज हॉट वाटर।
अच्छा काटा वाला सब्जी आप लोग
क्या है
काटा वाला सब्जी होता है फिर आप लोग ये खाना खाना मैं खाऊंगा बोलने से मिलेगा भी नहीं। ये तो टाइम होना चाहिए ना।
दिस इज इन बंगाल इज कॉल्ड बिचुटी।
अच्छा होता है
बिचुटी पतर
इसे क्या बोलते हैं काफा
This is rice with buffalo meat. So Dinesh Rai, he helped us to get this ride and we are going up to Jema 3.
ठीक है हम लोग से जितना हुआ उतना आप लोग को कर दिया। यहाँ से आगे फिर आप लोग अच्छा से चले जाना अच्छा से घूम के आ जाना ठीक है
जी। We reached Lachen and we just crossed the Lachen checkpost and now we are going towards the Lachen city or you can call it village and it's like an half kilometer or 1 kilometer walk from the checkpost and now we are moving towards Lachen and the vehicle was supposed to take us far more to Thangu but they dropped us here. That's a local vehicle so they are not taking risk by pushing their limits. It's only us who are taking risk by pushing our limit. It's very cold here. It's around 6 degrees here. See the whole area. It's an rock fall zone here, there, there, that side, this side. So it's quite risky to pass that zone. Right now I'm crossing the rock fall zone. as fast as possible. We are going towards the main Lachen area, and then from there we'll see if we can find a host, because in this area there is no network, so couch surfing, there is no point in doing that. And couch surfing didn't help us a lot, it only helped us in Kolkata for a stay. Otherwise, after we left Kolkata, that thing didn't work, and we had to find everything by on our own. And we are doing it quite well, 14th day, and we are doing it well till date. We don't know what is there waiting for us ahead. Risk taking is good, but always take calculated risk. Don't take risk which will cost your life, because that is not a risk, that is just a foolishness which can cost your life. No point. If you are not alive, nothing matters. Nothing matters. The tourist information center here is under lock and key, so no one is there to help us. This is the bed where I am going to sleep. That is my sleeping bag, and this is the bed where I am going to spend my night. And my backpack is right here. It seems that there are electricity facilities, but today there is no electricity there, so it's dark. This is the basin, and this is the toilet, small little cozy toilet.